had to share this. So we are driving all the way down the Outer Banks Islands, and we've got to Hatteras, which is of course the most well-known lighthouse. Everything's closed due to COVID anyway, but there's also a mandatory evacuation for the tropical storm moving in. There's nobody here. We're the only ones in the whole park.
I am.
It's gross.